being raised in Hawaii is pretty much the sickest thing ever. Like, I love it in Hawaii. I'd never want to move away or anything. Growing up there, it's like, you know, everyone's pretty much a family. Where I live on North Shore, everyone knows each other. You're all buddies. It's just really good vibes and stuff. I remember back when we were little, we used to just have beach days all day long, go down with a blanket and umbrella and just sit at the beach all day long, surfing nonstop. Come in, eat peanut butter and jelly, I was already down there. Pretty much all day from like 7 in the morning to just 7 at night, and then it gets dark, and we just go home, and next day, same thing again.
Have a good time.
Yeah, it was a good time.
We'll be right back.
good thing. I remember it.